Monte Beach, one of those two. We're checking out Carmel by the sea, Monterey. I mean, look at this. Woo! How you doing, huh? Like, look at this there. Like, so this is behind me. There's some sand dunes and stuff like that, right? Sand dunes, pretty awesome, right? This is like, wasn't even on our list of things to check out. And this is really radical. So, Sand City, Monterey State Beach, I think this is amazing. All right, man. Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. And check out the other stuff we got going on. There's lots of sites we're checking out. Carmel by the sea, Monterey, all that good stuff. Beach Kelly here. We're down here at Seal Rock on 17 Mile Drive, Scenic Drive, or whatever it's called, going down the coast of California. And you can hear some of the seals in the background. I see people behind me, but I'm just going to turn it now. And we're just going to flip on around. And you can hear the seals in the background. And you can actually see that big white, kind of little, I don't know what you want to call it, big rock. That's where all these seals are at. It's really cool. This is definitely a thing to come and check out.
Sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle mood on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up her vibration. She's giving me the excitation.
Asilomar Beach. There's a lot of surfing going on here. People are hanging out. This is down out here, kind of close to just off the 17 mile scenic thing. Asilomar Beach, or Asilomar State Beach, actually, I'm sorry. Definitely a lot of surfers out there. Water's definitely warm, so definitely check it out if you get a chance. A lot of awesome beach waves going on here. I'm gonna get back to watching these guys, so peace out.
I'm picking up her vibrations. She's giving me excitations. I'm biking up her good vibrations. She's biking my excitations. Vibrations are happening.